Dubois wins the draw. Kordic looking for the puck. Zubris' stick held by Galley, and that allows the Sabres to poke the puck free. Here's Bugner. And he just plays it out of the zone. Takes a big hit from Kordic in the process. Kordic still in the zone. Flyers trying to find the puck. And able to guide it back to the Buffalo line, but Bugner. It's Rob Ray. Ray across ice. Dangerous pass. Desjardins knocked it down. Kordic couldn't add it. And Bugner leveled it. Oh, Bugner got Kordic. You seldom see Kordic get knocked down like that. Bugner got him with a good check.
I don't think Kordic saw it coming.
Galley dumps back behind the net. Therrien is there. He's checked by Ray. Bugner keeps it in. He and Kordic come together again. May after the puck. Lacroix spins him around. Desjardins pokes the puck to the boards. Desjardins gets to it. But up the board, but it's kept in. Here's Plant wide. Fires! Save! Snow! Loose puck. It's underneath. And players in front. And oh, Lacroix takes a swing. And Rob Ray. Kordic was in there as well. And now Flyers dumped as Lacroix was taken down from behind. Bugner has a Flyer pinned. Snow has a man in his face. Right in the crease is Kordic. Now Snow, and here comes Shields. Shields is coming down the ice. Steve Shields gets a penalty automatically for leaving the crease. Snow ready to drop the
goal.
The linesman between him. Snow and Shields. And finally, they're separated. Ray and Kordic are all wrapped up as you had a look, but the linesman there, Brad Lazarowicz, preventing the goalies from going at it.
And you may have your wish right now with Kordic. Is that Barnaby?
And down they go in the crease. They had not really thrown punches. May and Therrien are all wrapped up. Now two Sabres over there. Galley comes over and they all separate. Snow and Shields come back together. Snow grabs Shields' mask off. Oh, Snow gets hit from behind. And here we go. Deja vu all over again. Shields, the linesman, might as well give up here. Shields does not have Snow's mask off. He's throwing. Now Shields has the mask off, and away they go. The goalies are going at it again.
This is playoff hockey.
I guess. Aren't able to really throw punches here as they're all wrapped up and the linesman come in. Shields has the right hand free. Linesman is very difficult to break up a fight with the goalies. You got all that equipment in there. And they are separated. The other players are still all wrapped up. Brad May and Desjardins, Lacroix and Bugner.
Right now, Hextall's probably saying to him, good job, Garth.
Well, Shields came the length of the ice. If he didn't, nothing really had to happen. Snow actually was, he had a man come into his lap, and he was talking to the referee when Shields came down the ice.
How'd you like to be the referee right now and sort out this penalty situation?
It's going to take a while. Sticks and gloves all over the ice. Shields, here ain't the crowd here in Buffalo loving every minute of this. Third time that Garth Snow has gotten involved in a skirmish with the Sabres.